Hello, I'm Katie and I'm an illustrator in Edinburgh. At the moment I'm studying my Master's at Edinburgh College of Art and I live in Berwick-upon-Tweed, which is also where I grew up. I recently moved back to the UK after I'd been living in Berlin for 2 years, and before that I lived in Italy. I spent a few years working as a nanny and doing freelance illustration on the side. Yes, I've been drawing for a very long time. My grandpa was a printmaker and he used to give me like the old bits of paper that he wasn't working on. And so I would just like sit in front of the TV and he would give me a big pile of paper and tell me to work on that because I wasn't very interested in watching television. So I just like draw and draw and draw and draw all day. Yeah, so I like to draw on location. So I'll go for a long walk. I'm lucky because where I live, there's like a river and there's the seaside, so you can go to the beach or you can go and walk in the forest or along the trees. There's lots of animals and wildlife and nature, and it's just nice to be outside. And I'll take a sketchbook pretty much everywhere I go. Although in the studio now, I tend to work on flat sheets of paper, so I'll just get a piece of paper and work on it, and then if it's bad I've not ruined a sketchbook and I can just start again. It's also easier for like carrying my work around because I can just put it in a big portfolio and take it with me.